beautiful. Once again, seriously, thank you to Remagen for this, because this was freaking awesome. It seriously was. I really, really adored this game. It was very, very, very good. I definitely enjoyed it, and I will happily play more of this when they probably release DLC. I probably won't play it right away because, you know, money stuff, but I will quite enjoy playing it when I do get the chance to play it. Hope you've all enjoyed this game just as much as I have, but sadly, this seems to be the end. So I'll see you all in the next Let's Play, if there is the ability to read about the Spider Demon, which is, I think, also called like the Spider Mastermind or something like that, then I will do so at the end of these credits, but if not, then bye for now. See y'all in the next Let's Play. By the way, they did way better with this game than Thief 4. This was the best 4 that I've ever played. I just have to say again, the music in this game is so good. I love this credit music. Thank you. So it looks like I got really close to getting everything except for three of these, because I didn't really realize about the map until it was a bit too late. But there's some cool animations you can see here. You can pause them. You can check out things up close. You can check them from far away. It's pretty neat. This thing looks freaking creepy when you can stare at it. I like it a lot. But yeah, I won't go all through every single one of these models, but they are really, really good models. I like what they did in this game with all of the creatures, for sure. Nice. I did not get a particularly good look at this guy, but dang. They did a really good job with this guy, for sure. Definitely. Even models of the weapons. All right, well, that's enough of that. The other cool thing that I noticed on here is you can actually play all of the classic maps that you have unlocked, which is pretty neat. I don't think I will go through and play all of these, but it's neat that you are capable of going through and playing as if you want. Man, this would be quite difficult to actually do when you've only got this against these guys. Yeah, this is very rough. Yeah, that is pretty tough with that pistol compared to the original pistol from the original game. Anyway, I just thought I would try that out real quick. I do not think I'm going to go through all of these classic maps on camera, but it has been fun. I hope you've all enjoyed this. I'll see y'all next time. Bye for now.